So now, we did it in your goals, two sons, Kibadachi and the Zen. Kibadachi and the Zen, our several sons, including about their pop. But always I said, there are three things always to be a mind, the problem. All right? Means like every technique when you use, punching, kicking, from hip movement. These are rotating hip, shifting a hip, shifting, rotating a hip. So then, after that, like a brown belt or a rope, like a techie, shodan, means hip is vibrant to bring about the power. But making sure, once you understand the movement, every technique, always put an imaginary opponent on yourself. Okay? Then now, last time we did it, I was just review. Self-training, I gave some ideas, combine Heian Shonan up to Heian Sangha. Right here, get down for it. Heian Shonan, several sides, front. Then, Yatsuzuki. Then moving back, like Heian Shonan, still about 180, moving about 45 there, choose down level. Then Heian Sangha make it, Kibadachi, elbow slide. Then right hand, change here, Yatsuzuki. Then in place, Jodan Ageuke, then Oizu, Heian Shonan. Now, Heian Minam, then change your length to Yaku. Moving forward, just take a couple moves. So all of our four different blocking techniques you can practice. Jodan Barai, Chudan, Jodan Shito, right?
Of course.
Then just I did it, all of three important stance. Then two, four, two, five. Then we have elbow sliding, back sliding, you can clap. Start from